case numbers are remaining static only now, but certain areas we are seeing the reduction in the case number, but still other parts of the country there is the cases are increasing. There is mild fluctuation, but still we have not reached the plateau stage and it is continuously increasing in the number only. Apparently there is a small dip in the number, but we are seeing in remote parts of the country the cases are on the rise.
Are some of the measures that have been employed over the last several weeks, of course some lockdowns in part of the country, working to stem the spread of the virus? If we're not really seeing a plateau, you'd have to think that perhaps some of these measures just aren't working.
Yes, in the areas where there's a lockdown was enforced, especially in Maharashtra and other states, there is definitely the reduction we are seeing. But what happens when one particular part, there is a local lockdown is there, there is a fluctuation of the cases or increase of the cases in the other parts where there is no lockdown is there. That is why we are now insisting upon the government to have the uniform lockdown so that we will have that continuous effect of this lockdown on the number of the cases which is rising today.
So we've just had the latest daily numbers come out for the past 24 hours, the death toll rising by 3,876 and new case numbers at 389,974. What's your reaction? Because again, these numbers really aren't showing any signs of budging off of around this high 300,000, early 400,000 number that we are seeing on a day-to-day basis.
Yeah, definitely what we are still in a very crisis situation in the hospital beds and where the death is increasing, because the number of cases daily entering into the hospital, the infrastructure, the need for the oxygen, the drugs available and the manpower shortage is adding to the agony of the people and thereby the death is increasing. I'm sure that we will not be able to see any reduction in this death in the next few days or few weeks, because we have to recoup again and we have to enhance our infrastructure to cater to the needs of the people. As the people, number of patients are coming in, we see what in this decade or in this wave, there is most of the people coming to the hospital are in a critical condition. They come in a very moderate to severe condition case and their lung infection, which is percolating in a very short time. So they are going towards the difficult area of the recovery in a very short time. So we are getting the deaths more. We are working on that and hopefully we will be able to do something on that also.